person. Hi, I'm Marge Moran Florendo. I'm class high school 72. And I'd like to greet all of my fellow alumni and those who are listening to us today. I'd like to say that how I'm dealing with the pandemic. First of all, it's about priorities. I've realized that when you can't go out, when there's nowhere to go, it's material things are no longer important to me. And that you can go on living with little and be simple in life, because what really matters is important. And to me, what really matters is my relationship with my family, my true friends, my real friends, and the people that I've worked with. And you know, I am in the arts and culture industry, and it is the most affected industry. It is the number one number of unemployment are artists. And we were trying to figure out for months how to help them, because we do have a responsibility. And especially me, because I've worked with artists. So now we're figuring out ways for how they can perform. You know, especially dancers. Dancers cannot take a second job because they only can dance. They dance 10 to 12 hours a day, and they dance with space. They need the space to dance to be called a dancer. And unfortunately, they are just exercising in the rooms. They do not have the space to do their pirouettes, to do their jumps. So we're starting to do a program at the Cultural Center of the Philippines, where I'm chairing the board of trustees. And we're doing programs for innovation and programs to where artists can be funded and paid at least part of their salaries for them to be able to live. What we did was who were displaced, we were able to raise funds for them to pay part of their salaries as allowances. We found homes for them to stay because they couldn't pay the rentals. And they were still performing through arts program at the Cultural Center of the Philippines. So we are responsible as leaders. We have a responsibility to help people that are who have had a career in the arts, to help them out in being able to live with what they, but however we can help them.
Okay, thank you, Marge.